is always a good moment to play Arsenal, and is always a bad moment. Is always a good moment because motivates. When you play against a big club, you are motivated. I did it with Chelsea and Manchester United. I did also with, of course, with Tottenham, and it's always a good moment in this moment because of the rivalry between the two clubs becomes even more beautiful to play. And it's always a bad moment because they are a good team. And in these matches, the table doesn't say anything. The previous results don't say anything too. So it's good, it's bad, it's what it is.